Get a piece of paper and fold it in half.
Then you need to fold it like a triangle, but you have to leave some space underneath the triangle. Then you have to fold the bottom one up to the triangle, and same to the other side. And then you have to secure it by putting the sides inside the pocket, and let's do it both sides. And now it has to look like a hat, so you have to open it in the middle, and then it has to look like this shape to continue. And then now you have to fold the below one to the upper one, and let's do it for both sides. And then you have to open it up to the middle. Open both sides, and then